Come on. Don't be like that. Especially when I could turn out to be the best friend you've got.
Yeah, I don't think so.
It's harsh. Look who's one over here. Don't take this wrong way. I'm just saying. What I could do with a lot of someone. Take the edge off.
I'm fine.
How you know? I've been looking for you. Office still smells from yesterday. What you get for free nowadays, huh? Nothing, right? I mean, it's good stuff.
Wait!
Listen, mate. I was just chatting. Do you know who I am?
Yeah?
Yeah, do you? Good. So do you? Now!
What are you doing here?
Yeah, well, we've all got to earn a living, haven't we? So.
Still pushing drugs then? After everything that happened with Simon and that army?
Yeah. Well, you know, I thought I'd stand in for mayor, but. Ain't that easy? You know, getting out. Even if you want him. Listen, right, don't take out from that lad. He's dealing spice, Kellen. You do not want to go there. Look, he'll give you a freebie, yeah? Cause he's scouting your customers. Look, do you get what I'm trying to say?
What? Because that's what you do, is it?
Look, I know we're not exactly besties, but I'm telling you, Kel, stay well clear.